My name is Rachel Irabor. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to publish and share a Canvas Power Apps. Don't forget to like this video and hit on the subscribe button. Okay, we're going to save this app. Click on the save icon. And the next thing, if you can notice from the right-hand side, you can see your publish icon. I'm just going to click on this and click on publish this version. So, and I'm going to click on the share icon in order to share this app to other users or colleagues in my environment. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to add users into your environment. So don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications. So if you can notice from, I'm just going to go to this search bar and look for a user in my environment and click on it. So after clicking on it, you can notice here that you can let your colleagues know what your app does and how it can help them. Like you can tell them the function and the reason of the app. And also you can add an image of the app to showcase how your app looks like. So that is totally optional, but it's really great in being able to do this. So I'm just going to skip that and click on co-owner. So with me clicking on co-owner, my user can easily use this app, can edit, can share the app, but the user cannot delete or change me as an owner. So I'm just going to click on share. So while it's updating permission, there's something I noticed recently when I shared an app with someone and the person did not have access to the SharePoint list. So in order to correct this, so that when the person has access to the app, the person also has access to the data source. So I'm just going to go to the SharePoint site. So I'm just going to go to the SharePoint site and click on, if you can see, this is my SharePoint list in which I'm using for the app. I'm just going to click on share. Then look for that particular user I shared the app with. Click on it, then click on share. Thank you for watching this video, and I can't wait to meet you in the next video.